Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, Eric Maserati-E Abercrombie, coming back at y'all with another one. It's going down. So, before I get cracking, I just want to send my love to everybody that's been sending their love. I'll send it right back. It's love. This is mutual, for sure, for sure. Man, there's been people tapping in literally all over the world. This thing is going global, and I just really, really want to say, like, genuinely, sincerely, I highly appreciate it. Like, words can't even fully justify, like, the appreciation that I got for all y'all. Like, so serious. Please continue to tap in, continue to subscribe, and spread these positive vibes like germs. Spread this shit like the Rona. So serious. But we not gonna get the Rona around here, though. Stay safe at the same time, though. Ha-ha. But, yeah, so what we got going on this week, it's a song of mine called Metamorphosis. I created this song when I was in Old Folsom State Prison in 2015. Some of y'all might actually be familiar with this. It was used for the Radiotopia East Coast Tour. So it's been featured through Earhustle before. What y'all don't know is, for the ones that have heard this, all y'all heard was just the third verse and a part of the hook. So today y'all be getting the whole song in totality. Again, it's called Metamorphosis. The reason being, like, I get to speaking on things that really helped me evolve, if we will, right? And I'm pretty sure you're going to be able to hear that transformation. Like, the first verse, I'm kind of like thugging a little bit. The second verse, I'm talking about the death of my brother, processing that and going through that. Definitely made me who I am today and just completely changed my perspective of a lot of life in totality. No exaggeration. And then by verse 3, it's pretty uplifting and positive. And verse 3 is the one that majority of y'all have heard, if you have heard the song. But yeah, let's get to it. With that, Maserati-E, Metamorphosis.
The purpose of purping the one that acts hard, get their cars pulled by jackasses that jack off rockets and don't hesitate to let them blast off like 3, 2, 1. That quick, you're done. It can happen so fast. The look on your face is still be stunned. But I'm trying to cool it down, cause I was hot as they come. Feed you something that make your heart burn, but can't be cured by no tongues. When they come to gas, I'm not just a star, I'm the sun. But that don't matter if the system full of sharks and I'm the chum. So me knowing that if I let it happen, I'm dumb. But I'm highly intelligent, hella quick. I come to the conclusion that abusing my talent, I'm done. Taking advantage of what would be a disadvantage to some. Being incarcerated is no debate and it's stung. But that's what I needed to see what sooner I'll become. No lie, I know right now things seem bleak, but it ain't over, yeah. Just wait, you'll see. And I know right now things seem bleak, but it ain't over for me. Nah, it ain't over. It ain't over. It ain't over. Just wait, you'll see. It ain't over. Nah, it ain't over. It ain't over for me.
In a little room like a cocoon since I was just a caterpillar. My mind grew wings, they almost fully developed. There's still a little more ways to go, more room to grow. When I consume that room, watch what I use it for. Time is sure to come if you're branding what you use the most. Don't use it for a cause, I'm confused what you use it for. Ugly past and present, but the future looking beautiful. July 16th, 2015, guess who was broke? I was, mine on dollars, still trying to heal from my brother getting shot up. My brother can't really dare, seen the pics of him in his casket. Had me crying on some. I'd do anything to bring us back, shit. That mind frame would never change, it's forever lasting. Wounds still fresh, the fam still ain't even got his ashes. It bothers me mentally, our life still goes on. We all living to die, our time just prolonged. And I know right now things seem bleak, but it ain't over, yeah. Just wait, just see. And
I know right now things seem bleak, but it ain't over for me. Nah, it ain't over. It ain't over. It ain't over. Just wait, you'll see. It ain't over. Nah, it ain't over. It ain't over for me.
I've been talking about finding a high when I'm low since I was 15. The odds against me. I plan to make it to the top and still take all the ones I love with me. I'm just a little dude with big dreams. It took me to be confined and find a peace of mind. And I will emerge with wings to fly. The years I was separated from society, I was evolving, plotting world domination, planning out my involvement. I always had intentions to really make a difference. Feel I could change the world through music, cause my perspective different. So I'm mastering my craft, not just the art but business. Got to when you make your own decisions, cause you independent. Like Paul, I went blind in prison, I regained my vision. Was a born sinner, repenting, praying to be forgiven. My talents are God-given, this medicine for the soul. Sat me down to learn and grow and share what I learned with you. And I know right now things seem bleak, but it ain't over, yeah. Just wait, you'll see. And I know right now things seem bleak, but it ain't over for me. Nah, it ain't over. It ain't over. It ain't over. Just wait, you'll see. It ain't over. Nah, it ain't over. It ain't over for me. No lie. No lie. No lie.